Oh, what is up, guys? It is your boy Spitzkicks, and today we are going to be doing an On Feet Royals review, and I hope you guys enjoy this quick video of the On Feet review.
DJ Khaled. Yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie, no, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah, I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah, ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the one, yeah, ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the only one, ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the one, yeah, ooh, 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 ooh. I'm the only one.
The Crack Supreme logo, because this Como Serendip, how do you say it, fucking?
Yo guys, I wasn't playing when I said, was talking, making that Supreme joke. My phone actually cracked while we were filming this, so my friend was recording for me, and then I was holding my phone, texting someone, and he literally took a tether ball, didn't see me, and threw the freaking ball, and it hit out of my phone. So my phone is actually cracked, like, I thought I needed a screen protector, which I don't have on my phone, because usually when I drop it, it's someone else knocking it out of my hands, and my case is pretty protective. It's like, okay. But this landed flat face down, and I had a whole screen protector right here. They're going to have to ship me a new phone. They're going to have to ship me a new phone, and I'm getting it tomorrow, but I won't be able to use it for recording the stuff at Melrose tomorrow, because I'm not going to have time to get home and set everything up. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and give me any other video ideas you have. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna go vlog at Supreme and some other sneaker shops. So thank you guys for watching. Peace.